Okay, here's one more that I wanted to show because these are not just a one-trick page pony here. So they actually do remarkably well for that Clapton cream sound, which you may not sort of associate, but the string separation clarity is amazing, and that allows you to really put some gain and other effects on and still get that definition. So if you listen to this.
Okay.